This video will show you how to enrich your process models in ADONIS. In your repository, find the object you want to assign to an element in a model. Drag your object onto the element in the graphical editor and choose the desired relation. Alternatively, double-click to open the notebook of an object to fill in the attributes. Select one or more objects and then drag them into the notebook. ADONIS will show you different options to choose from. Alternatively, search the repository directly from the notebook. Save your changes when you are done editing. You will see the changes you made directly in the model. Click on the name of the model to change it. Alternatively, open properties to do so, and more. Include a description to help users understand what the model is about. Once you click on Save, the name of your model will not be read anymore, to let you know your changes have been saved. Properties help to gain a quick overview or more details over processes. Or their objects, such as responsibilities, input, output, etc. Again, click on Properties to open the notebook of the model. You can assign a process owner in the organization chapter. Drag an object from the repository into the notebook to reference it in your model. You can specify valid from and valid until dates in the lifecycle chapter to define the lifespan of this process. Have a look at the ADONIS online help for more information.